back here. I'm back with another vlog. And today I'm on my way to the mall to go get something for my mother and something for myself. So I'll see you guys when I get over there.
Okay, y'all, we're still rolling on our way to the mall. Now I kind of want to show you, all you Bricks fans, a little something up here that we're going to be approaching in a couple seconds. We're about to be going over the Red River, heading to Bossier City, Louisiana. I know all you Bridge fans wanted to see this, so I'll keep rolling until we get across the bridge, okay? Guys, there's the bus terminal over there, you guys. And also, all this down here, this is all our bridges down here that you pass before you even get to the bridge. That's downtown Shreveport right there. As you guys can see, it's really small. I know it's not like Dallas downtown, but it's downtown Shreveport. As you can see up there, that's the Horseshoe Casino and Hotel up there. That is the gambling house, is what I call it. Down here, this is all that we're known for down here is gambling. And as you're coming up here on this right here, this is the bridge that crosses you over into Bossier City. And also over here on the right, you got Boomtown Casino and Hotel. I don't know if you guys can see, but that's the Red River right there. So, we got a lot of riverfront casinos down here in Shreveport, Bossier. Yep, and we're just across the bridge, so I will see you guys when we're getting out the car and going into the mall.
All right, guys, we're not at the mall now. I'll see you when I get inside. Alright, you guys, I am now in the mall and I am now heading to Victoria's Secret to get something for my mom, so I'll see when I get down there.
I'm not in the champion. Striking out again, y'all. Striking out again.
I have to buy this for my mom, you guys. Hope I did good.
These two places, Foot Action and GameStop. Foot Action first. Now I'm heading to GameStop, y'all.
Y'all got any game suggestions? Please let me know in the comments if you got any game suggestions.
Just Cause 3.
Might be coming. Might be going and get a shirt out there. I'm thinking about this.
There's a walking dead right there.
Yeah. It's like these.
Okay, I just came out of GameStop. I just bought 2K18 and now I just bought a PlayStation shirt. Now I'm going to go in here. And me and my mom in here. So I'll see you guys when I get in here. Well, I'm already in here. So I'm going to just walk over to if I can find her.
Where is she at? Where are you?
Hey guys, this is our food court that we have here at this mall.
There's Canes, Yuppers, Lee's,
Subway, a whole bunch of stuff here. So you can sit out and eat. So, yeah. Alright, I'm going in here now, you guys. Me and my mom are now on the massage chair. My mom's enjoying the massage. So yeah, we're just chillaxing for the moment. Just a quick status update. I just came out the mall and I was looking for the Jordan jumpsuit, the Jumpman suit, that I can't find of all they have with the shoes, apparently. So anyway, I'm just here smacking on some McDonald's. And I got with my mother, I got some for my mama for Mother's Day, Christmas. I got some for Christmas, and I got me a shirt, and I got the PS4 NBA 2K
18. See you guys. So anyway, I will see you guys when I get to the house.
What's going on, y'all? I am back from the mall, and I'm now at home, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it. I bought this today. 2K18. Yeah, so anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call it. Thank you very much for watching. Be sure to comment, like, subscribe. Also, don't forget to turn on post notifications. And also, don't forget to share this video. And if nothing else, I will see you later. Bye.
Also, I almost forgot about this, guys. I'm looking for that red Jordan Jumpman suit. That red and black Jordan Jumpman suit. If you guys, I'm gonna put a picture of what it looks like before. I'm gonna put a picture. Well. I'm gonna put a picture up after this clip of what it looks like. Anyway, like I said, don't forget to do the things like I just said in the last clip. And if nothing else, see you later. I'm